Rushing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Stay.
Thank you. It's like the opening night of the play. You weren't supposed to hear that part. Hey, first of all, welcome. Thank you all so much for being here tonight. I just wanted to take a quick minute. We were going to try and save all of our comments until the end, but I wanted to just quickly throw in two comments for you. First of all, at some point tonight, if you could take a look at the insert in your program, not just the sing-along side, but the other side where we've referenced some upcoming performances. There are two more holiday concerts coming up this weekend, just of note. There's one that features the After Hours Big Band, who was here in April of this year. They're performing at the Mall of America with a holiday concert. But the other one is right here in this auditorium is a group called Cantus, excuse me. And they are one of the premier vocal groups in the nation and in the world, and just happened to be from Minnesota. And they contacted Dan Wold this past summer and said, you know, we really want to have a performance in a northern Minneapolis suburb. And we heard that you're renovating your auditorium. So through that, they have made it happen that they could come here and perform. But the reason I'm standing up here and taking all of your time right now is that aside from the fact that we have this world-class group coming here to perform on Sunday, we just found out, Ms. Zeleny got a letter in the mail yesterday from Cantus, in which it says, on behalf of Cantus, I am excited to inform you that Fridley High School has been selected to participate in the Cantus High School Residency of 2017 and 2018. Fridley will be working with choirs from New Prague High School and Minneapolis South, which means that out of all the choirs that applied, Fridley is one of three that will have this world-class choir working with the choir that you see behind me. So, could you give it up for that and for them and enjoy the Fridley High School Concert Choir.
Thank you. This next one is not a misprint in your program. Buddy the Elf taught us anything.
Sing loud.
Can we get a little bit of house lights and some chambers? Actually, if I may, while we're waiting, if I could tune up your vocal cords just a little bit, and I'm going to check your listening skills, could you repeat after me? Could you say, Tim?
Tim.
Not bad. All right. You know the song. I'll give you 1, 2, 3, and it's for Tim. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
It's all right.
Happy birthday, dear Tim. Happy birthday to you.
Woo! Not bad.
It's gonna be Thank you.
All right, take two. Just a couple of last announcements for you before our final piece tonight. If you ordered a poinsettia from our poinsettia sale, if you would come down at the end and take them with you, and if you've sold them, if you would take them with you and deliver them, they should have tags on them with your names already. Also, if there are any alumni choir members out there, any age, if you would like to join us on stage for the Hallelujah Chorus, you are more than welcome. Two other things for you. First of all, I have a sincere apology. I left at least two names off the program, at least two that came up to me and let me know. So I just want to acknowledge and maybe give a round of applause, because they're wonderful, to Olivia Fredrickson and Josie Vescio. And the last thing I want to say, again, on behalf of Ms. Zeleny and myself, actually, sorry, I was just reminded of something as the lights came slowly up. There's one other person that was left off the program. This is perhaps one of the most helpful, most dedicated members of the band we have. You're going to hear it because the band's going to start shouting here in a moment. He's helped usher, he's helped hand out programs, and he likes to think of himself as my assistant director, Mr. Josiah Felling right up there. Give it up for Josiah. Josiah loves to find ways to one-up me, which is why you'll notice that he's the one wearing the Santa hat tonight, and I'm not. So the last thing that I wanted to say tonight is just thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting the program. If you look on the back of your program and you see the list of musicians, counting at the two that I left off there, we have about 150 people on that list. That's almost a full graduating class from this high school. That's a quarter of our student body on this stage tonight. And it would not be possible if it was not for the support of the people in this room watching these people. So thank you so much. And lastly, a special shout out goes out to all of the taxpayers in this district for all of the help and support in this beautiful, not squeaky room. Thank you. Happy holidays. Enjoy.